Here's a really quick tip for you, just regarding clipping your line on your reel. So nowadays most of us will wrap up to the spot, you find your feature, you're getting marker sticks out, you wrap around the sticks to the area you want to cast to, and then you put the line in the clip. It's just a little tip with some of these reels. This is an Emblem Black, Daiwa Emblem Black. These, as standard, have the traditional plastic clips. The problem with the plastic clips is they can actually damage the main line. If you put the line fully into the clip and pull it in so it locks tight, it sort of clicks in there. It actually can put quite a lot of pressure on the line and can actually cause a little flat spot, which obviously can cause some weakness. What I recommend to prevent that is basically get a little bit of marker elastic, so the kind of elastic you would put like on your main line for marking up to a spot. Get some of that, even an elastic band, anything sort of that's kind of rubbery and you can sort of pull up under there. Pull that up into the clip. That acts as a bit of a cushion, so that when you then put the line under the clip and obviously wrap up your spots, it stops it from going right back where it's really tight and can damage the line. And it also acts as a little bit of a cushion on the line when you're casting. And if you have got these kind of clips, another alternative is to get them converted and get the new clips. You can get the metal clips, which are a lot softer and a lot better on the line, to be honest. I just haven't got mine converted yet, so in the meantime I just put a little bit of elastic under there, just to get around that problem. So anyway, I hope it helps. If it does, give the video a like, subscribe to the channel for more little tips and videos coming soon, and until next time, get out on the bank and have a few.